at 6 tonight, it's a dirty job, but these dogs, well, they'd love to do it. They are two specially trained dogs who've come to southern Maine to help sniff out any human waste that may be contaminating beaches or public water supplies. As News 8 Steve Minich shows us, when the dogs detect sewage, they are quick to signal.
Check it out. Check it. Yes, good boy. Good job.
A collie mix, Logan lets you know by quietly sitting, while his workmate, a German shepherd named Sable, belts out a bark.
Good job. Good boy.
It takes about 8 months to a year to train him to do this.
Scott Reynolds founded Environmental Canine Services out of Michigan 3 years ago. In Kittery today, checking both residential neighborhoods and coastal areas, each of his dogs is trained specifically to sniff out only human waste, able to filter out any other scents.
So if they smell something that's interfering or a scent that they're not looking for, they can sort of push it to the side, if you will, and only pull in those scents that they're looking for.
To see it in person is really something special.
Now, if these dogs can instantaneously signal whether there's human waste in the water, the alternative is taking test samples and sending it off to a lab.
A lot of times laboratory samples, depending on what you're looking for, could take 3 weeks to possibly 5 months or more, depending on what types of things you're looking for. This takes 30 seconds.
We're able to determine whether or not we've got problems with a potential illicit discharge or maybe a septic system.
Brought to Maine by the organization FB Environmental, its message to the public, don't be alarmed by the fact these dogs are getting some positive hits.
Really, it's a good thing. That means the towns are looking for bacteria, looking for sources of bacteria where they know they've had issues in the past.
Issues which may have gone undetected if not for a couple of dogs who don't mind sticking their noses where most of us would rather not. In Kittery, Steve Minich, News 8.
Along with Kittery today, Reynolds will also have his dogs in Ogunquit, Old Orchard Beach, and in Portland this week.